Gianni in Romania.
Thank you.
Good evening, everybody. Before we get started, a little bit of housekeeping. I would ask that when you get a chance, if you haven't already done so, please silence your cell phones. There'll probably come a point a little bit later where that won't matter anyway, because you won't be able to hear anything. For those of you who are here, students who need to get verification of your attendance for tonight's concert, in the back, on the table by the sound booth are some blank concert verification forms. So there's some pens there, you can pre-fill them out, okay? They need to have a stamp. The stamps will not be given early, and the stamps will not be given to blank forms, so that you can collect 500 of them and sell them for a dollar during lunch tomorrow so you can get tons of extra credit for your friends. All right, but you can pre-fill the forms out and make the line at the end. I'll just stamp all the ones that are filled out. Great. I'd like to thank some people who put this together tonight. First of all, for some parents, I want to thank Leo Good, who, yes, Leo is a sound and stage and lighting designer who works for Metro Dade Parks. And I understand he's also an EMT, which we had some interesting technical moments that he helped me out with personally for tonight. And I think if I need that AED device back there, I'll be in good hands with Leo. So thank you, Leo, for all your help. And Aixa Campo, Joyce Mejia, and the parents who are working in the back on concession and who help feed the students tonight, thank you for your help. And of course, our crew who's working tonight, working stage, lights, and sound, our administration, especially Dr. Abrahams, who's here. Let's give him a hand. He worked the luau today. That's right, we had our senior luau, so it's been a long day for all of us. And then finally, of course, Mr. Aldo Luna and his crew, who are filming tonight's performance, and it's being broadcast and simulcast on TERRA TV. So hey, everybody out there at TERRA TV land, welcome. So tonight's theme is Bach to Rock. It's not Batch, it's Bach, Johann Sebastian Bach. And the reason for that is because there's a group playing a little bit of Bach, and of course we have all the way up to rock and roll. And it's a lot of different genres and a lot of different styles. And it reminds me of a story that happened about 3 weeks ago during our period one, which is rock class. The doors to the room were open. The sound of the distorted guitars and the loud drums and the harsh, I call it devil singing, was wafting down the corridors. And there stands Mr. Barreto and Mr. Rico. And I come walking by and they go, "You like that? You let them play that?" I go, "Yeah, it's not my cup of tea, but they like it." And they go, "Oh, that's good. It keeps them interested in music. We don't all have to agree with what we like and we don't like. That's the beauty of art music. We don't have to all like the same thing. But I think we need to respect the performers who are working hard to get to where they are." Okay, and that's the bottom line here tonight, is that you'll hear many different levels of experience from students who just started playing guitar last year as a beginner all the way to professional levels. All right. I'm going to wrap up my comments, and I hope that you find something that you enjoyed listening to tonight. Enjoy the show. Thank you.
Thank you. Hello, everybody. I'm Casey, and this Foo Fighters song I'm about to play is in dedication to Taylor Hawkins, their drummer, who passed away last week. And, yeah.
The only thing I'll ever Did you really think I'd just forgive and forget? Oh, after catching you with her, your blood should run cold, so cold. You, it's so dumb and cheap, like you wanna be. You're a fool. Dug your own grave, now lying in it. You're so cruel, but revenge is a dish bastard's cold. I see red.
Something that we've all love and we've all came to show to you guys and perform. And right now we're going to sing a song by Arctic Monkeys called Why'd You Only Call Me Late at Night.
Image tells me darker, talking the same shite. I need a partner. Well, are you out tonight? It's harder and harder to get you to listen. More arguing through the gears, incapable of making all right decisions. And having bad ideas. Now it's 3 in the morning, and I'm trying to change your mind. Left you multiple missed calls until my message you reply. Why'd you only call me when you're high? Ooh, why'd you only call me when you're high? And I can't see you here, wonder where am I? It sort of feels like I'm running out of time. I haven't found all I was hoping to find. Said you gotta get up in the morning, gonna have an early night, and you're starting to bore me, baby. Why'd you only call me when you're high?
You were supposed to stay here for a minute. Hi. So we don't normally do this. We're going to break a little bit from tradition. And, you know, the whole concept of this show developed kind of gradually in our class. And it was Tristan Good and Andres. We started coming over here and seeing what we could have in terms of backdrops and design. And we came up with the idea of like a construction set. Because music is a work in progress, right? You hear all these different levels so far, so you've heard already what I'm talking about. And it doesn't matter what level you're on. You can be a beginner level, intermediate, or very, very advanced. There's always something to work on, and I think the best artists understand that. And I don't think it's just art. I think it's everything. You know, I think about our careers that we have. You're always working to get better at something. And so I need to take a moment and just recognize Valerie for her work and her accomplishments. And I don't know if you know this, I don't know if you've been watching the news or heard the talk, but Valerie over the summer auditioned for American Idol. Right. Awesome. And the auditions start in multiple places across the country. Nashville was one, Los Angeles. What were the other ones? Austin, Texas. Any more? I think that was it. And we're talking thousands and thousands of people go to these auditions every year. And little by little, the judges have to whittle that down to 24. All right, now, of course, if you know American Idol, it is a nationally syndicated television show. And we're very thrilled that Valerie's in our program. And not only that, but that she received the golden ticket to go to Hollywood. So, we have a little something for you from TERRA, from our music program, from all of us, from your family, to you. And it's a little award of your accomplishment.
Oh my God.
Valerie, citation of excellence. It says, this award is presented in recognition for outstanding achievement, a superior work ethic, and positive attitude that has resulted in winning the golden ticket on the nationally syndicated television show American Idol. March 30th, 2022. So congratulations on behalf of everyone in the music program and everyone from the school. You know, there's a saying, you're never gonna get me to show up. I have a PhD, so I talk college, I can talk forever. I won't, I promise, but all ships in the harbor rise with the tide. And your work and your effort, it makes us all look good. So thank you.
Thank
you. Congrats.
Thank you.
About four minutes.
Can't think of anything to do, yeah. My left brain knows that our love is fleeting.
love of the world. But sometimes these feelings can be so misleading. She just says, are you alright? I said I must be fine, cause my heart's still beating. Come and kiss me by the riverside, yeah. Bobby says it's fine, he don't consider it cheating now. But it bears repeating now.
And now, here's a little throwback.
I'm having your baby.
act up. All that's on the floor, her nose is always backed up. When she's alone, she goes home to a cactus in a black dress. She's such an actress, driving me. But I'm into it, but I'm into it. I'm kind of into it, it's getting. I think I'm losing it.
Yeah. He got the reference.
Hello, everyone. My name is Trishan Good, and we are... Velcro.
Thank you.
We'll be right back. yeah. Your head will collapse, and there's nothing in it, and you ask yourself, where is my mind? Where is my mind? Where is my mind? Out in the water,
everybody.